Guess I should have got the meat thing instead of the scavenging one. Well, lesson learned. I don't need to fight them, so I don't think I'm gonna. Chance of them having anything I need is very slim, and yeah, I need to get to a point where I can make some rat away. Getting this farm is priority. Something easy like mole rats, well hell yeah, that's easy EXP, but serrators would have made me hurt. Hypothetical with a headshot, still 3 shots minimum with this thing charged. I don't think I'm gonna be taking them on. Alright, new plan.
Yeah!
Unexpected. Gotta.
Over there. Take a look. Go check that out. Take, grab that.
Fuck me. First wild. The wild is winning.
Hi.
Am I ever glad to see you? We could really use a hand.
Glad to help out. And what seems to be the problem?
A pack of feral ghouls has wandered in nearby. It's too risky to have them so close, and we need someone to clear them out.
I'll give it a try.
I really appreciate it.
Stick to the roads, and you got a better chance of surviving.
Let me know if you want something.
Hey.
Got armor at good rates if you're in the market.
Let's see what you got.
Got plenty of stock. Take your pick.
find anything? Under contract I can use to make people come to my town, which may include a doctor or a medical salesman. So all I gotta do now is make it back to Sanctuary alive and set up a vendor. I think I can get out of this alive. I just retraced my steps pretty much. I probably won't die.
Make a move and I'll end you.
Lucas.
Wastelander.
Best way to spend your caps is protecting your hide with my armor. That advice is free.
Let's see what you have.
Focus on stopping power. Pretty, don't stop bullets.
Value zero. Because I think building the thing might call caps, might cost caps. Oh, I have lethargy. I didn't know it did that. Cool. Alright, so next gunfight where I need AP, I'm gonna drink that quantum. Maximize its use. I run into another fight, I'm gonna need to use drugs with Proto. A little bit of an edge.
I knew you would help us.
Hi, how are ya?
About retracing my steps on the way back. No idea where my steps were. Oh, should go back.
Think we'll ever see the Minutemen again?
Who knows? I wouldn't count on it. If you ask me, they're done for.
Yeah, you're probably right. It's too bad. We could sure use them.
No public bed. It's too bad. pocket I see? Ooh, safety. Heroine little jaunt through the woods. They overwrite that, or one of them does. A little bit of wasted money. Oh, what the fuck did I just do? Caravan thing. Get distracted. Yes. Stop it. Stop being double mouse. I don't know if it's coming through in the video, but it is for me and it's annoying. Okay. Can actually use the cargo bots till I have the proper other thing. Oh, Trailblazer. It's like, it's a thing. I want a thing. Why it would be under this. Requires two for a doctor, of course. Find another vendor. Buy a vendor contract from a vendor, you get to your town with one of them. Trading stand might give all kinds of stuff, including a small amount of medicine, maybe? Alright, what I need to do is save before I build these things and figure out what the fuck they do. And also close the game and get rid of this double mouse thing. So that's the game plan now. Enough. All right.